patrol service of helping to protect life and property. Chopper circled Bedford High School when it was reported someone tried to start a fire. The 33 million watt spotlight illuminated the area until the ground patrols arrived. Tonight, these officers and many others in the sky are certainly